I just saw this guy pull up in his Mercedes and park it here and next to the hostel and in front of the hostel restaurant, which is back there. And then he walked into the hostel, so I'm guessing he's the owner. Not a bad job, if you can afford a Mercedes. Or maybe he already had money before he got the hostel. Which is another example of how hostels are all about money these days. This looks yummy. Okay, I'm gonna stop wasting video space. Bye.